Hello, I am Vinkamara Santosh Sharma. Welcome to our channel, Right Road Spirituality. You can see I'm wearing one Rudraksh Mala from Indonesia. This is called the Siddha Mala. This Siddha Mala, Siddha means to have the capability to win over people, have the success, name, fame, money, promotions, and all kind of pleasures in life. So the Siddha Mala consists of Rudraksh, which are two Mukhi to Fatal Mukhi Rudraksh. I will tell you briefly how this Rudraksh work. And the two Mukhi Rudraksh is for moon, pacifies the moon, it gives you emotional stability. If you are in depression, takes you out of the depression and creates elation in your mind and makes you happy. Three Mukhi Rudraksh is for the sun, Surya. It helps you in your digestion, gas, flatulence. You have any kind of issue in the stomach, then it helps you to remain healthy. Now, four Mukhi Rudraksh is for the Brahma, creativity. You know, if you are in the field of creativity, you want to create something, you are a movie maker, you are a writer, you are a painter, anything. If you want to create something, then you require the power of Brahma, the creator. The four Mukhi Rudras gives you that ability. Now, five Mukhi Rudras for the Jupiter. It gives you wisdom, it gives you family happiness, and it gives you knowledge. Then six Mukhi Rudras for the Mars. It gives you organizing capability, leadership quality, bravery, it removes the lethargy, it gives you strength and the force to move on in life. So courage, bravery, victory, all these things are related to six Mukhi Rudras. Seven Mukhi Rudras for the Venus gives you the happiness, success in romance, and it also attracts wealth. Eight Mukhi Rudras for the Ketu. It takes you out from anxiousness and anxiety and gives you out-of-box thinking, sudden gain of wealth. And you are blessed with Lord Ganesha. Nine Mukhi Rudras for the Rahu, you are blessed with Devi Durga, and Rahu makes it possible to travel abroad, connect with the people who are in power and authority, that gives you a lot of success in the field of politics. Ten Mukhi Rudraksh is a protection to your aura, and Ten Mukhi Rudraksh helps you to sleep in a peaceful manner. If you are having bad dreams, and those kind of fears, and you feel that your body has been contaminated, if something has done to you, this kind of fear, etc., also goes away from you. 11 Mukhi Rudraksh for the Hanuman, Panchamukha Hanuman, it gives you protection from all kind of negativity around you. If your body is contaminated, if you are a woman and girl with menstrual cycle, the aura becomes open, and the likelihood of you getting contaminated with the negative energies, 11 Mukhi Rudraksh helps you for that also. 12 Mukhi Rudraksh again for the Surya, but it is for the power, name, authority, promotion, success, glory, etc. 13 Mukhi Rudraksh again linked to the Venus, but it works in a different way. It creates a charm, charming personality, attractive personality. Before you speak also, by sheer presence of yours, you can influence other people. And it is very good for sexuality and other kind of positive things in life. It also helps you to attract wealth. 14 Mukhi Rudraksh for general protection in life. This is related to the Hanuman. So we call Hanuman Kavach 14 Mukhi Rudraksh. It saves you from accidents and different kind of diseases and mishaps in life. So you can see that 2 Mukhi to 14 Mukhi Rudraksh, this combination gives you 4 Purusharthas, that is Kama, Artha, Dharma and Moksha. It keeps you happy, it keeps you wealthy, it keeps you successful in life and happy in general in life. If you want to buy this Siddha Mala, you can log on our website www.whitelotusspirituality.com. Thank you for watching this video. Do share and subscribe. Thank you.
You can log on to our website www.whitelotusspirituality.com. If you want to consult, then you can book online. If you want to buy Rudraksh and gemstones, also you can buy through this website. Thank you very much. Press the bell icon to receive our videos in future and do subscribe. Thank you.